Staff Sergeant Nathan Anslow, part of the United States Army. I just want to reach out there to the troops. I remember everything that happened, and it's really cool that Fenton would do something like this on 9/11. Remember the troops.